to share with you guys why I love tea so much, and it actually just consciously came to me this week. I don't think I really knew before why I love tea so much, but now I really know. So as a kid, I spent a lot of time with all of my grandparents. I love them all so much. And one of the memories that really sticks out to me is having tea with my grandparents. And my memory is, well, many memories, really. But a generalized memory that happened over many times is my grandma would always serve us tea. And she would serve us tea on a big tray with the proper tea kettle, and then all of the tea mugs for each person. And then she would have cream and sugar, and she would usually have a sweet treat. I mean, who doesn't have fond memories of cookies? Hello. So anyways, that is a huge memory that I have with my grandma. And it's not just about the tea, but it's kind of about what my grandma represents to me in my life. And my grandma is this beautiful, imaginative, very like childlike innocence type of person who loves beauty and nature. And I remember watering her roses with her in her garden when I was a little girl. And just that she always made me feel so safe. And she was always such a welcoming person without judgment, without guard against anyone. And that was a really invaluable lesson that she taught me. And so the epiphany I had was all of that. And also the epiphany I had is that for me, what tea represents is that it is the perfect centerpiece for conversation, love, and togetherness.